Good Wednesday morning to you. A lot of changes at the top of Sacramento area organizations over the last a week or two. Change at the top at VSP. We had the change in majority ownership at Raley's. And today, word that Pat Fry is retiring as the head of Sutter Health. He'll be replaced at the end of the year by Sarah Krevens. Pat Fry has been with Sutter for over 30 years. In the market today, we're waiting for Fed minutes. Will they give any hint as to when they expect to raise rates? Will it be at the June meeting? That seems to be unlikely now, but we'll see what they say in the minutes of their last meeting. That'll come out later on today. Checking the real-time numbers, 30 minutes into the trading day, the Dow's down 24 points, NASDAQ and S&P slightly negative as well. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.